Hi students, welcome back to the Google Classroom of Class 7 History, Chapter 2, New Kings and Kingdoms. How are you children? I hope all of you have studied the previous topics of this chapter very well and you all performed very well in your test paper. In the last class, we have learnt about different types of dynasties emerged after the 7th century and the administration in New Kingdoms. Predominantly, three kingdoms were popular in that period. Which are they? The Gurjara Pratiharas, the Rashtrakoodas and the Palas. Today, we would focus on different topics like Prashastis and the land grants and the warfare for wealth.
Prashastis and land grants. What do you mean by Prashastis? Prashastis are a special kind of inscription meaning in praise of. They were composed by learned Brahmanas, that means educated Brahmanas, in praise of the rulers, which may not be literally true. But they tell us how rulers of that time wanted to illustrate themselves. So these learned Brahmanas or educated Brahmanas, they have to praise the rulers, which may not be actually true. But they wanted to tell us how the rulers of that time wanted to illustrate themselves. If the kings liked these Prashastis, they gave land as a gift to these learned Brahmanas with records on it on copper plates. So, children, in return of writing these Prashastis, the kings gave land as a gift to these learned Brahmanas. Another important writer was Kalhana, who wrote a long Sanskrit poem, The River of Kings, Raja Tarankini, The River of Kings, on kings of Kashmir by using a variety of sources such as inscriptions, documents, eyewitness accounts, and earlier histories. He was usually critical about the rulers and their policies. Children, this is a set of copper plates recording a grant of land made by a ruler in the 9th century, written partly in Sanskrit and partly in Tamil. The ring holding the plates together is secured with the royal seal to indicate that this is an authentic document. So this is the ring holding the plates together is secured with the royal seal to indicate that this is an authentic document. So, Prashastis reveals to us how rulers needed to portray themselves as valiant and triumphant warriors. The lords frequently compensated Brahmanas by gifts of land. These were recorded on copper plates which were given to the individuals who got the land. So these are the examples of copper plates which were given to the individuals who got the land. Warfare for wealth. For hundreds of years, Gurjara Pratihara, Rashtrakuda and Pala dynasties fought for control over Kanauj. The long-drawn clash is referred to as tripartite battle. That means three gatherings were associated with it. That is why this battle is known as tripartite battle. Sultan Muhammad of Ghazni attacked the subcontinent practically consistently and plundered sanctuaries like Som, Gujarat. And Sultan Mahmud endowed a researcher named Al-Biruni to compose a record of the subcontinent. So children, one of the best known of such rulers is Sultan Muhammad of Ghazni of Afghanistan. He ruled from 997 to 1030 and extended control over the parts of Central Asia, Iran and northwestern part of the subcontinent. He raided the subcontinent almost every year. His targets were wealthy temples, including that of Somnath, Gujarat. Much of the wealth Mahmud carried away was used to create a splendid capital city at Ghazni. The other kings engaged in warfare were Chauhans, who ruled over region around Delhi and Ajmer. Chauhans were engaged in conflict with Chalukyas of Gujarat and the Gadwalas of Western UP.
Children, it's time to wind up our session. Read your textbook very well and complete your notes. The precious theses were composed by the learned Brahmanas. Kalhana, who wrote a long Sanskrit poem containing the history of kings who ruled over Kashmir. And who wrote Kitabul Hind? Al-Biruni. So children, please note that the corresponding URL, notes of the lesson and test paper are also attached along with this video. Make use of all these available resources, study well and attend the test paper without fail. Thank you.